In this video, you will learn how to make decisions with a mind map. First, you start with the decision you want to make. After that, you just add the nodes on what the decision does. Then make a new branch on each of the effects, one for yes and one for no. From there, you can add up why yes and why no. Then rank them in importance to you. Once you have it all my